safely on their feet, whether they're coming down a mountain, going over the horse, or jumping over the touchdown with the body in front of them. So whatever game they play when they get older, hopefully they won't be on the injured list. So there's a lot of movement we do in here. A lot of these kids really aren't doing gymnastics. They're just doing basic body movement. Okay, boys, you'll be doing a squat vault first, then a straddle vault, then a feet vault, then a handspring vault. If you make a mistake, you cut back in line because you're a nervous wreck. Okay, so if you goof up, get back in line and smile. I'll save you. Good luck, boys.
Come here. Come here. Oh, hi. Go say hi. another kiss, Jeff?
No.
He always look at me. I didn't even get one.
Put your cheek down.
He wants to kiss you now. Put it down.
Put that.
Yeah. Wet.
It's wet.
So, are you showing Clunky how to do the puzzle?
Mimi's dancing with her.
Jen. Oh, she wants to dance with you. You have to get on your knees.
Okay.
Slow dance. Put your arms around Bobby.
There you go. Watch Bobby.
Can I dance with you? Let's dance.
Here, we can only dance in the mirror.
I'm gonna turn around.
I don't think.
This is the way you really dance. Don't put your arm like this. And I put my hand on your shoulder.
So
you
dance like this.
See, like this, and put your arm around like this.
There we are in the mirror.
And you.
Go zoom in on us.
We're doing grown-up dancing.
Oh, Mark, cool toboggan.
Dancing.
Where'd you get that from?
Maybe. A package.
Wow.
Jennifer, if a fast one comes out.
No bitch, no person, no person.
I wanted Cupid.
Hey, Jen. Jennifer, get your horsey.
Get your horsey.
What's that? What's
so we can show how that works.
December 24th, 1994. And this is Christmas Eve. We are enjoying our Saturday. Thank you. Now let us show you our sister's gift. Thank you.
Yeah, the
tail's
supposed to move.
Jennifer, ask Starlight if she wants dessert.
This is baby Jennifer. This is Jennifer's doll. This is our fridge.
Yep.
I'm holding them back.
Yep.
Okay.
December 25th, 1994. Good morning, Jen. Good morning. Did Santa come?
Yeah.
Oh! Wow. Wait a minute, wait a minute.
Here comes Mark. Wow! Look at this! Thanks. Christmas!
Thanks for a good reaction to Jennifer, is that for both of you, Mark?
Yep. Air hockey. Yes. Yeah.
Got it.
I'm good.
You got air hockey.
Yes.
Wow.
Well, that's for both of you to play with, I guess.
Mark, I peeked in here.
What? Don't peek!
Santa is trying to say something.
Okay.
Huh?
You can just play
Santa. Travis did it better.
Mark, show the camera what you got.
Jennifer, find a blue one under there. Is there a blue one under there?
Okay.
Sorry! Yes! With glory and mercy, I got sorry!
Mark, I cannot believe that.
Yeah.
Party pocket.
You're all set.
What is it, Ben?
Party pocket.
Ooh, great.
Party pocket. Ooh, party pocket.
Jennifer, what's that?
Party pocket.
Hey, this is mine.
Party pocket.
What is it?
Party pocket.
Yes, it's a tennis racket.
Bring those today.
I'm not bringing any hacky stick from my baby.
Look what Jennifer got.
Anyway, you're listening. Oh. Thank you!
Wow.
And I didn't think you came.
Look at this beautiful fox.
Oh, Jen, that's for your ponies and Barbies.
I think this was made at the North Pole.
I think this is for your ponies and Barbies in there.
No.
Sit down, wait, everybody. Okay.
Mommy, what is a tracing thing, Mom?
Look at this beautiful box.
Mom, what? A tracing thing.
No.
Mom, can I open another one?
Yep. Find a blue one.
Can a blue one?
All right, you're open.
Dad, I got Sparkle, Silly, Putty.
I didn't know it came sparkly.
This guy's in the process.
Who's this to?
Oh, wait. Is it done? I think
that's Jennifer, what's that? Oh, Jennifer! A stick horse.
Wow.
Did you open yours, Mom?
I'm
moving
fast. Stick horse. Go tell Mark thank you.
Thank you.
No, she didn't see it.
I haven't seen it yet.
You know what it's
called?
Mark, Jennifer's thanking you for your presents.
Oh, you're welcome, Jennifer. What was this to me?
Read it. What does it say?
To David.
To David, okay. Hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
Well, today is January 30th, 1995. Our first day back from vacation in Florida. And 7 o'clock at night, and Jennifer's already had a bath, and she's got a cold today. Can you cough for us? Okay. But Jennifer set up a birthday party for Rainbow Bright. And she's given them all plates, and they can have their special birthday cake. Okay? And Jennifer, could you introduce all of the guests at the party and tell us their names? Rainbow Bright today?
Two.
Oh, this is a special day for her. Did you cut the cake and give everyone a piece?
Yep. No.
No? Who didn't get a piece?
I get that one a piece of cake, but this one's missing.
Okay, get a piece of cake for them.
Okay.
Very good. Is it time to sing happy birthday?
Yep.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, I hope she has a good party. How's the cake taste?
Good. Big chocolate.
Oh, don't get any on the couch, okay?
Okay.
Oh, she's mad. I
don't want
to do this
enough. Whoa! Awesome, Mark.
Marky. He's Marky.
What's his name, John?
Marky.
Marky, okay. Like those? I like that uniform, Mark.
Marky.
What?
I like that uniform.
Rangers.
Rangers stink. Wheelers are awesome. What? My uniform.
Mark, how'd you like to get so good at hockey?
Oh, go, Paw.
Oh.
What's your...
He doesn't play.